The Paris Climate Accord. Landmark climate change deal.
The Paris Agreement.
Yeah, we've made some headlines.
L'accord de Paris pour le climat est accepté.
But have we done enough? The good news. Predicted global temperature rise has fallen over the last century.
Renewable energy has overtaken coal.
Low carbon technologies in developing countries.
The bad news. Emissions haven't fallen enough. We're off target. And climate impacts will get worse, much worse. But we can get back on track.
We need new plans that go much further and much faster.
1.5 degrees by 2100 remains possible.
Queremos ver se é possível inaugurar uma nova fase da COP de implementação.
With rapid and unprecedented cuts in emissions. With pivotal G20 leadership. With opportunities for all. Economic growth. Job creation. Energy security. Development. The task ahead is huge. But the progress made in 10 years of the Paris Agreement shows it can be done. Every fraction of a degree matters.
Thanks so much for watching. For more videos like this, subscribe to the United Nations Environment Programme.